Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. Blind?
You point, I punch.
I point there, but don't punch the stairs.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So I wonder if this golem is still going to be after us. Oh, what the hell?
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
We found a secret room in a place we haven't been. You know, there's a lot we haven't explored. Because I couldn't find a way into... That was... We need a key for. Damaged. Oh, apparently that. We haven't been in there? Okay. Well, I don't know. We're going here first to try this door. See if this golem comes after us.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Where is it? Is it still in there? Wait.
I'm ready, I think. I can dance on the head of a pin as well. All the world's so see blind if it's to my passing.
In there. Oh, yeah. Currently hostile, but... Yeah, we can't close the door or anything. But he's not coming after us. Alright, let's try this door. I have no idea what's behind this. We'd already defeated the big baddie, but that doesn't mean there aren't more things to fight.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, and there's another door. Okay.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, what we got? What is that? An ice troll? Never saw that before. It's funny, as an ice troll, it's like...
Swords, not words! Live by the sword! Live
all
a good long time!
To my passing.
It's pitch black. You would think an ice troll would be... like... white. Or silver.
Yes?
Possibly even...
All the world is blind to my passing.
Transparent.
Incurtus.
43 damage. That's nice.
Minsk and Bull stand back for justice!
Yes, sir, it is done.
What do you need?
Fleet of foot and all that.
No attacking area, though. That's not allowed.
Every hamster has his day. See, battle bo, run, bo, run!
You require my counsel, yes?
Yoshimo is willing.
All the world is blind to my passing.
All the world. Oh, we'd be on the other side of this. Oops. Well.
Armored, sharpened, make way, villainy.
Where shall
hero
I display my skill and expertise?
You're right behind me, right?
We are actually right behind you.
All the world is blind to my passing.
A regular troll.
Very well. Hi-ya.
Oh, they're fast.
Who says? Why?
Yokata.
You point. I punch.
Yes!
Swords, not words!
How can I help?
I think acid works well, as also, but let's stick with fire.
I await your need.
I'm nothing dangerous, I would hope. All the world is blind to my passing.
Before we see this door, let's take a peek around here. Oh, it's a way into these other rooms. How exciting. Okay, awesome. Now I get to finally survey this place properly. No traps. I don't think there's anything in there. What is this? Are these toilets? I think we found the bathroom. Except, there's a staircase. Oh, we can go up that way. Alright. Stairs to roof. Okay, we've been to the roof already. Can he go up by himself?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Minsk and butt kicking for goodness!
Let's see if we end up somewhere different on the roof. Oh! We got some Yanti here. Yeah, we haven't defeated all the enemies. So this is a good thing. Oops.
Every hamster has his day.
I will do what I must. What? Fine.
Just switched back again.
Armored, sharpened.
I will do what I must.
Critical hit, she goes. I've got a miss from Yoshimo, this is embarrassing, and a critical hit from Eri was, oh my.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
What is left for? My father dead, my home in shambles. Someone put these creatures up to this. But who?
I feel as though my work is not done. I could not save your father, and I am sorry. Oh, of course. You have done just as I asked. Just as asked, and I wish you well. I will see what there is to pay you, and then I will... Oh, no. Might I ask you to... No, it is foolish to think such things. I will pay you and return to the life that I must. What is it? There is no harm in asking. It is the matter of what is to become of me. My father, lord of this place, is dead. In the circles of nobility, the title of lord falls to the male heir. And what is it that you wish of me? I intend to leave. There is little else for me here. I am betrothed to a brat of a man who will certainly try to usurp control of this place from me. Perhaps it is best just to leave. My father always said you could tell a person by their actions, not their possessions. Quaint, but it will help me sleep at night. You do not wish to fight for your home? Is there nothing I can do? Hostility would only bring soldiers. They are not criminals, just repugnant. If you were more of a fighting sort, you might serve as figurehead, but you are not. I don't want to be your figurehead. No, I should leave. Could I seek sanctuary in your adventuring company? I yearn to go out among the needy and help them. Life was so sheltered here. I'm not done. Yeah, I'm not trading her off until we bring someone else in the party. So, you can seek sanctuary with me if you like. The road is a hard life, though. And I'm probably just going to dump you off in Baldur's... Not Baldur's Gate. Athkatla. Good then. I will go with you. It'll be sad to see this place go to bad use, but I've no choice. I will not serve the Rowanal family in their snobbish deals. So, yeah, I forgot to say, welcome to the 50th episode. This is going to be an extra long episode. All the episodes, 50, 100, 150, 200, extra long episodes. So what does it say here? After a difficult battle, the keep of Nalia's family has finally been cleared of its troll invaders. Unfortunately, Lord Dionys could not be rescued and has been killed by the troll leader, Torgal. Nalia, however, remains alive, although her future in her own keep seems anything less than certain. Indeed.
What do you need? Oh, I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Can we... Well, we've been over here. This looks like something
all
we can...
All the world is blind to my passing.
It looks like something we can enter.
I'm not comfortable wandering around in the dark. The shadows could hold anyone. Anything.
Yeah, well, we're gonna be back in the dark inside now.
You point, I punch. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Alright. I haven't noticed Mince got hurt a little bit.
Swords, not words!
How about heels?
You require my cleat of foot and all that.
Fail, there's no one there. Well. We didn't go. We've been in here. We haven't been in here, that's strange. I guess might have forgotten.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Something in the fireplace. The fireplace is trapped. Didn't think it would be, but I'm glad I checked that. Oh, we've got a wand. Wand of Frost, if I got it correctly. Oh, there's a secret door here? Oh! Now it's revealed. I don't think anyone... Maybe around the corner they will be.
All the world is blind to my passing.
We might have just destroyed the last of the invaders.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Excellent. Failed.
All the world is blind to my passing.
That door's trapped. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Okay. Scroll of identify. Some bullets plus two, I believe. Magical darts. I'll leave the regular ones. A scroll of spell thrust. Greenstone ring. 20 acid arrows. 20 lightning bolts, I believe they are. Alright, let's get everyone else together.
Minsk and Boo, every hamster, don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Wouldn't dream of it. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you going?
Yes? Such menial tasks.
Yeah, you have to go.
What is a simple matter?
I tell you.
I do not understand. Aside from a few servants, we've seen very few dead. Where are the guards?
They would have fought to the last. My father's bodyguard, Clacus, should have been here in the bedroom, yet I see no body. Okay. First of all, speak up. Second of all... He may have been captured for food, grisly as that sounds. Perhaps they are storing the bodies elsewhere? I would not like to think about that. Some of the servants were good acquaintances. They appreciated my charity, I think. The guards are always a bit standoffish, though. A bit unfriendly, with the exception of Glacus, but they came well recommended. Trained, they were. Nalia noted. So, the quest is done, but we're still... Nalia noted that it is strange that there are no bodies to be found anywhere in the keep. There were numerous guards, as well as her father's loyal bodyguard, Clacus, but none seemed to be found anywhere.
What? Fine.
Arm, live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Maybe they're behind this trap door. Not trap door, but trapped door.
Where shall I display my skill? Whatever you need, I do it well.
You shall display your expertise right here. There's Glacus. There's another door into this room. I knew there was a lot of rooms we hadn't gotten a chance to see.
If Yoshimo is willing.
Well, although he's ready for battle, in terms of in-game, we'd want to see what he's willing to say.
Bo says, what?
So let's send these...
Yes.
So this thing?
Three in.
Stand back for justice!
What can it be now?
For the glory of my new master, whose sorcery has shown me the way, I shall destroy you. Nalia says, Glacus? Is that you? Oh, no, Sapphire, he must be charmed. He's one of my father's most loyal guards. He would never do this otherwise. We have found Glacus, Lord Dionysus' loyal bodyguard. Nalia is sure that he must be charmed or under some kind of magical influence. I didn't say anything else.
Yes?
Well, if we can uncharm him... I don't know if we have that. Let's try to uncharm him. Because if you charm again, it just undoes the other charm. It's not working.
I'll help however I can.
We're gonna have to kill him.
I am ready.
What can I do?
You can kill.
Am I needed?
What is it?
I am ready, I think.
We got rid of your sword? All right, fine. Bolt of lightning, yeah. Oh wow.
You point, I punch. Swords, not words.
About time. Speak your mind.
We better keep healing him.
Aid soon. Boo is too young. Minsk and Boo stand ready.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Oh god, they just killed him. Oh, he just killed him.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes?
Yeah, you can stop doing that. Okay.
I am
moving. What can we do? Let's try to slow him. It worked on, was it Torgal? No, he slowed somebody.
I am ready. I go.
Oh, good, the haste got her. Excellent. I didn't think it was going to.
What is it?
It is as I would have done. Speak your mind.
Oh, you used
what?
When did she use that? Oh, never mind.
Nature's servant awaits.
Hmm?
I await you. I thought so. I am ready.
Fire elemental is so long to cast. Anything better than that? Not really. Oh, he's slowed. Excellent.
You need something?
That works pretty well. I haven't seen it resisted that much.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Okay, then can you please, cast Domination and... Worth a try.
Yes, such menial tasks. What is a simple matter? What? Fine. Yes, such menial tasks. What a simple matter? What? Fine. Yes, such menial tasks.
It is above. As you recall.
Oh, he took a potion. You deserve no less than death and no more. No less than death. So no less and no more. Oh, I don't know.
Speak your mind. It is done. Nature's servant awaits.
That's all of her heals? She used the big one already?
Yes.
Most use.
What is it?
Yes!
What?
Kai!
Oh, Yoshimo, killing him with a critical hit. 16 missile damage. Nice. We've got Ignis, wizard here. Okay. I think she's already cast that this round. Yeah, I mean this round of being awake anyway. Yeah, we're gonna have to.
I am ready.
Well, first of all, let's go
do you need?
Through some of this
skills
stuff.
In avoidance.
To identify this stuff. So yes, wand of frost, not ice. We'll cast Cone of Cold. I think this is a stronger version of the wand that we had kept finding. I'm not sure. Six charges. That's pretty cool. We need healing potions. Dart of stunning. Oh. Can give it to him. Bullet plus two. That's right. Well, let's give her these just in case. She has a special sling where you don't need ammo. That's why she has no ammo for it. Spell thrust. Okay. Nalia, learning spell thrust. Successfully.
What can I do?
Sorry, I didn't give you anything. Okay. These are bullet plus one. These are regular. Acid arrows. So who's got lots of room, Jahira? Mail of the Dead? Was he wearing that? I guess he was.
It is about time.
About time, huh? Renfield's body.
I have too much in my pack as it is. You'll have to pick that up off the ground.
You pick it up.
You require my counsel, yes?
Okay, so these were... whatever this guy's name is. Those are his things. A flailhead acid. Full plate mail. Hmm.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Alright, one of the three flailheads. And that's just a regular two-handed sword. He was doing a lot of damage with just a regular two-handed sword and no plus on it or anything. Alright, so apparently nothing in this room.
How can I help?
I will do what I can.
You can close the door. Thank you. Now we rest. And you know what I'm starting to...
speak your mind.
Realize I should do?
Yes?
Get this ready beforehand. This way I have them to use, and when I wake up, they'll still be there. And I'll have two more casts ready.
Nature's servant awaits.
This is a lot more exciting than the circus.
Okay. Resting and then raising Minsk. Oh, fire elemental. The fire elemental was unsummoned.
I await your need.
What about Minsk's need?
I could use a bit of a lie down, lest I drop boo on the battlefield. Have we a healer near?
Yeah, the healer is very near. That's why you've been brought back to life. Hang in there, big fella. We'll get you fixed up as soon as possible. Yes, that would be best. I should not like evil to get the jump on a weakened Minsk. We must be at our best for the fight to come. Yeah, well, we just raised you from the dead, so give it a minute.
Yes.
Oh, encumbered. Give me his stuff first. I always forget to do that as it is. And I send him off into battle with nothing. Nothing on him. Fixed up here. This stuff in this bag? No. Oh, is he drained again? What happened to him? I don't know why his scores are so low. Like, what the hell is going on? I mean, intelligence 3, wisdom 1, that's harsh.
I am ready.
There.
Am I needed?
Wait, these aren't the same? Dart plus one. Dart plus one. Oh, they got 80 already. For some reason I thought that was 20. Yeah, we don't need all those darts. It's very rare I have him use these darts. That the one that was 20. Alright.
It is about time.
Let's heal him and then try to figure out what's going on with his scores.
You need something? More.
Speak your mind.
Oh, he's better now. Okay. 320, I guess. There might be something to do with the spell, maybe? Oh, the raised person suffers a minus 5 penalty to all ability scores except constitution for 1 minute, making this spell virtually useless in combat. I think I did try to use it in combat once. I think recently. Might have been last episode. Alright, so he's better now, so I'm happy about that. And we've got special mail for him. Because his armor class is 0 with this. A full plate. Negative 2, nice. So who else can use this? Obviously mage cannot. Nor can thief. Druid. She's got plate mail. I don't know if this is going to be an improvement. Sure it's lighter though. Weight 50 for that. Weight 10, yeah. Guess we're gonna sell that eventually. Now we've got a few pieces of this. Oh, I don't know if that's to that. flail head. Who's got the other one? Let's put this here. We're like out of all healing. Being very unorganized. I don't know who I gave the other flail head to. Okay. Oh, that's Minsk's as well. Dart of Wounding. Just drop those. Alright, the flail heads are here. Not sure if it has to do with this bow. Didn't say anything about it. Okay. Well, we finally got him to -2. This is gonna be a little harder to hit now, which is always an awesome thing.
Every happy battle bow, run, bow, run!
If memory serves, you're right behind me, right?
So maybe the one who charmed him is in here. I do not wish to advance inside without being hidden.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Huh. Nothing in here. Wait, what about this? That's not... Okay. It looks like a chest. Okay.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Well, apparently we've seen it all now. All right.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Make way, villainy.
All
hero coming through
to my passing.
Where are you going? Who is that? Tahira, come on. Quit clowning around.
All the world is blind to my passing.
So you've been in here, but we came from somewhere. Very nice fountain. Now, I think they said... Oh, we must have come from here. Maybe I couldn't open that door. Did they say we need to... leave... Oh, I still gotta free them from Aranicus's dungeon. Wow, already feels like forever ago since we were there. Like if we went out a certain way. It's probably in the done quests. Oh. That's all it says. I don't recall. Well, we got... We can't leave from this way, though. We need to go out that way.
But kicking for good. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
At least I don't think there's a way down from there. Stairs to first floor. Oh. Oh, we were able to get in there. Just never went that way.
I am willing.
Boo says, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Before venturing forth. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I hear them. Let's see if we can render some aid. Oh, there's a doorway right there. Uninjured troll.
I'll help however I can.
Yes, you will.
Please, let me help.
I will.
Your life shall be mine.
Hey, citizen.
I've done what I can. The rest is up to you, Sapphire. No, no, we've done what we can. The rest is up to you, Dierney's guard.
Yes.
Can't heal him, can I?
You require nothing more?
He's just gone, so never mind.
You point, stand back for justice.
Yeah, I mean, we looked all over here already. We've got some rooms we weren't able to get to. Huh.
Swords, not word. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Let me look at something. Maybe there's a stairs down from one of these two rooms. There's this. But that goes up. That goes to the basement. First floor. Roof.
See battle bow? Run. Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Exit to courtyard. Maybe let's look over here. I still got this door. Oh! I did not know this was in here.
What is it?
So this thing? Very well. Hiya.
Oh. A star sapphire, huh. I guess I was very sloppy with looking this stuff over. Can't believe I left all these doors behind.
It's butt kicking, for goodness!
I am ready. All
actually,
the world, Yokata.
Oh!
What do you need? Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
He's still not seen. It says leaving shadows. Huh!
You require my counsel, yes?
Guess he really didn't leave shadows.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
What? Yes?
Incurtus.
What is a simple matter?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands.
Where shall I split a foot and all that?
What? Fine.
Armored, sharpened, and roaring to go.
And feed the earth.
Yes. What is it?
Who says what?
It is about time.
Yoshimo is willing.
I wonder what all that is. Oh!
You point! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Oh, what about this door? Wait.
What can I do? Faster than Chiktika fast paws!
You've been walking off by yourself.
I'll do it.
So this way? You're right behind me, right?
Let's check this first.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Nice. Oh, we can interact with this in some way. A scroll of fine familiar? Wow, secret doors are plenty. And a silver necklace. Bit of gold. Alright, I don't want to manipulate this at all until we go explore those rooms.
Swords! Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Just imagine Minsk just walking along yelling, "Swords!" You know, just randomly. Swords! Shut up, Minsk. Swords! But swords! Yeah, we don't mean to be finding familiar, so I'm not gonna bother teaching anyone that. It looks like they don't need to learn it anyway.
I am ready.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
All the world is blind to my passing.
The hell is that?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh. Interesting. Elephant statue. Some kind of magical ring, 810 gold, much needed, and a flail head cold. Awesome. Guys, I found a flailhead cold. Alright, we got all different flail heads. Oh, maybe we make them. Oh, we can forge it, right? Is this a forge? Let's see. Flail heads. So what about the body of the flail? The actual handle. This is a ring of earth control. If the songs of bards are correct, all one must do is wear this ring, and they will gain the ability to control earth elementals at will. Of course, earth elementals are not easily controlled, and care must be taken when commanding one. An angry earth elemental can make short work of an inept adventurer. Oh, this is armor class plus one. Charm earth elemental once per day. Save versus spell plus two negates. Oh, stone to flesh once per day. That's even more useful. I mean, how many earth elementals are we going to come in contact with? And of course, once the charm wears off, you know, it's going to go right to the wielder. Which can technically be anybody. Helps me. My armor class is one now. That's pretty freaking awesome for a mage type. Alright. Let's see if we can, This hidden forge seems to work by the mind's will alone. Its magic is such that it will fix the flail of ages merely by your wishing it to do so. The forge has a handle with several chains attached.
Den of stinking evil! Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched!
You shall have to find the heads of the flail and bring them to this forge. Alright, so you don't need all the heads. This is an acid one. This is a cold one. This is a fire one. If I had to choose, how do I? You place part of the flail on the forge and the work begins. The hammer begins to pound as invisible forces bring up a chain to attach to the magical ball. A short time later, the flail is ready. So we've gained the flail of ages. Okay, so we have all the pieces. Well, we used all the pieces. Plus three. Nice. This flail has been in the care of Lord Dionys for some time, a relic of his adventuring youth. It has been kept disassembled, the individual pieces stored in separate locations, and only used in the direst of emergencies. Lord Dionys was likely concerned about the powerful magic that the weapon radiated when compiled, and rightfully so. A trail of destruction has followed it through history, leading straight back to the original owners. The flail was the creation of the warlike Rakshasa, a race of vengeful spirits that crave human meat and use as an adaptable weapon that could suit any battle. During a particularly violent hunt, the flail was lost, only to be returned when they used their affinity for magic to locate its powerful aura. They discovered that the weapon had found its way into the hands of a great human warrior, and the battle that followed was truly splendid. They have since used the item as bait countless times, losing it again and again. Powerful items gravitate toward powerful people, and powerful people yield the most glorious battles. Minus 33% chance. Oh no, not minus. That's just a dash. Wouldn't make sense. 33% chance of slowing target for 20 seconds. That's pretty sweet. I mean, I guess every time you hit, like one out of three times, it'll slow the target. Otherwise, it's Thaco plus three, damage is 1d6 plus four, plus one acid damage, plus one coal damage, and plus one fire damage. Nice. So we used all the heads, so we've got... Otherwise, we would have just got plus one of one type or two types. Guessing. Not usable by druid. Mage, monk, shaman, thief. Yeah. Only mints can use it. I'm going to have mints hold on to it. We got a cleric. That would be great for a cleric type. Yeah. Alright. That was awesome.
Minsk, stand back for justice!
What do you need? I am skip.
Very well. Hiya!
All the world is blind to my passing.
The stairs to the tower have collapsed. You'll have to find another route up. Yeah, we sure did find another route up. Alright, let's get out of here.
Every hamster see battle bow. Run, bow, run!
All the world is blind to my passing.
He's still sneaking. Alright, so... Exit to courtyard. Oh, the humanity.
Make way, villainy.
Oops.
Hero coming through.
Death to the human scum. A giant troll and a greater Yon-Ti. Does he have a... He's holding a sword. Mm. Who do we attack first? The Dionysus guards might be in trouble here. Takes us a while to kill these things.
I'm ready for anything.
Anything? Actually, here.
Speak your mind.
Your life.
Oh, it's another.
You need something?
Summon the warrior.
Yes.
Get your servant away.
Oh, they're chopping them down quickly. Rain death upon them and let despair be our vanguard.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
What?
Berserk warrior. I guess he's just gonna do his thing, we can't control him.
Who says what? You point. The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
However I can.
Captain Cernic.
Yes?
Such Hail. Menial tasks.
Hail, Captain. Wait. I wished to have words with the... Okay, never mind. They went inside. So I already let
Swords,
him.
Swords, butt kicking, for goodness!
Didn't I? No, wait, wait. Where are we going? I didn't turn that. Well, we can't get out of here if I didn't turn that.
Where can I be glad to be of assistance?
What are you doing over here by yourself? We have to get back up to the roof. We have to turn this thing. I thought we might have already.
Minsk and Bull stand where Minsk goes. Evil stands aside.
Oh!
What is it? A simple matter?
Every hamster has his day.
Yes?
You require my counsel, yes?
What? What can I do?
How can I help?
I guess I'll try slow him again. Why not? He doesn't have a lot of offensive things memorized.
Yes?
Who's that? Oh, Yoshima. He was slowed. Yep.
I am ready.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I, hamster armored. Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
Cut him right off.
I won't be as gentle.
We cut you right off. There we go. So those guards must have come in the secret way as well, because we did not open the gate for them.
Boo says, what?
I think I had. I meant to go back and do it, probably. And then just spaced on it. That is my way. We can't go out that way. But we could. We could just march out the gate now that we opened it. Can't get over there. And if I aim here, they're going up top. Alright, we gotta go back out the secret way we came.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah, the exit's over here. Let's rest in here before we go out. done. Vista? Oh.
Stand back for justice!
Task complete. These guys left here, and they went to go join the fight. Well, now we can finish exploring the rest of this area. Groundhog. Not that there's anything interesting to find here, but we'll look. A pheasant. Isn't that pleasant? Oops. Troll.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Yeah!
What is it?
Meteors are great.
You point, see, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Hmm. These supposed to be a warning from the trolls. Now it's impenetrable. It's like a hall. The Hall of Staves. Well, that must be the entrance to the keep. Oops. An ice troll. This one's not as black. This one's more of like a dark turquoisey color.
Sword make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Things are going well for us, yes? It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
Yes, we do. For the most part. I'm a stickler for peeling back the fog of war as much as possible. And yeah, I know there's a spell where you can just reveal the entire map, but that's no fun. Those are pretty big rocks, let me tell you. What's that? Oh, moose. I'm like, we can talk to it. Oh, moose. How's Rocky? It's not actual combat music, but I always think it is. Especially when it starts up out of nowhere, I'm like, what's coming for me? We can get over here. I don't know if there's any reason to be over here, but here we are. Splitting up is never a good idea. Anyone back here? or anything.
It's just like I thought it would be. Helping others and doing good things.
Yeah, helping your own poor family. No. Not off the map. We have to go all the way back? You can't fit through there. Well, so far just a troll, and an ice troll, and a rabbit, a pheasant, and a groundhog. And a pheasant in a pear tree. Quint Rowanall.
Soon's patience, not another one.
This place isn't open to your kind anymore. This estate and all its possessions are now in the care of family Rowanall. Move along, rabble. Wow, really? Yeah. We can't enter or leave through this way. Strange as that is. It's like an invisible wall that's been put up. Oh, we got a little patch there. There you go. Trying to peel back the fog of war as much as possible. Oh, we're not at the edge yet. I thought we were. Move along, rabble, huh? That's a fine head you do. Some people.
Just like I thought it would be. Helping others and doing good things.
Some people don't have any respect. Alright. That's all we can expose of this map. As far as I know, anyway. We're done. Done with our side quest. Back to the city gates.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Yoshimo says, if we are going to pay the blood scalp a visit, Sapphire, perhaps we should not wait so long. Perhaps soon we might pay the guildmaster a visit, yes? Yes.
I have been thinking, and you are right. I have been foolish. I may not have my wings, but I have everything else, especially my life and people who care for me.
That's right. I am such a silly woman, whining and crying. I must seem so ridiculous and petty. No man will ever want me, I think. I feel so embarrassed. No man, but... I'm glad you're better, but you're wrong still. There are many reasons a man or a woman would want you, not least of which is your beauty. Oh, now you're just flattering me, Sapphire. None of that is true, really. Of course it's true. I say what I mean, Aerie. Oh, I see. Well, thank you, Sapphire. Do you think I'm beautiful? I mean, do you feel all these things about me? Yes, I do. I care about you, Aerie. And I care for you, Sapphire. Thank you for everything you have done for me. I feel much better. That's good. Good, you feel better.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Have a look at my wares. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
And he also says, get away, you! I won't pay! Hanj says, you'll pay, you will, or you's get a face full of fist. That's pretty clear, isn't it? Bully all you want, but I don't have time for it. Leave me be. I ain't letting you go anywhere. You pay up, or I starts to smashing. The guard is like right there. You'll do nothing of the sort. Leave that merchant be. Huh? Who are you? Get lost. This don't matter to you none. I say that it does. Leave that merchant alone, or I shall be forced to harm you. You don't need to go threatening me. I wasn't going to hurt him. I was just threatening. Okay, so I don't need to threaten you. But it's fine that you threaten him. I'm just getting this clear here. Merchant says, the guards won't care. They'll still lock you up. These people here might even kill you for it. What? No, I didn't mean... I'm leaving. I don't want no trouble. Easy for you to say, you're the one causing it. Get lost, you gullywort, says the merchant.
Death awaits you.
Oh.
But not I.
I missed the first thing. Shadow Thief says, I have told you that I have no interest in betraying my guild. I do not believe your lies. I have heard the stories. Parisa says, mere stories told to frighten you into staying with a dying organization. Why would they fear competition? Because they are weak. Shadow Thief says, no, we have lost some members, but I have heard that many did not go willingly. Nonsense. They are as free in their wills as you are now. As you are now. Oh.
Minsk and Bull stand ready.
Can't use magic.
I am the predator.
Oh. That's I think that's fine. Now I keep pressing space and missing the first thing. I gotta stop doing that. Didn't expect it to come up like this. I figured we'd just kill the person. Parisa says, I see you lurking about over there. I think it would be best if you moved on. No need in you losing your life over something as simple as this. Well, you're already injured, so I think we can just continue killing you now. Ah, I know of you. This is your end if you fail the choosing when the time comes. Ours shall be the stronger guild, and you shall serve it well. Remember.
Beg for death, and I'll make it quick.
Oh, we stopped attacking. Oh. Gone. Okay. Attacks Minsk, but then disappears. And apparently not just going invisible, actually disappearing.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Have a look at my wares. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
I knew that fool was all bluster and no muster. Well, I like that. Bluster and no muster. But thanks for your help, all the same. Here, maybe I can offer you something cheaper than my normal fees. I don't do this for anyone, mind you. Okay. Cheaper than normal fees. Do you have healing potions? You have antidotes? You have a good amount of money right now. The Hill Giant's strength is hardly worth it. 19. Just to get that little bit of extra oomph for Minsk. I'd rather wait for the other giant spells. A potion, rather. What are we gonna do with these dog bones? They're only one gold. I think the only things we want to sell are what's in my bag of holding. And my other bags. Before I put the spear away, let's just see something. Ooh, elven court bow. This is some pretty sweet stuff, actually. I got two short sword plus ones. I'm gonna sell apparently both of them. Well, I still have another one here. She's using a quarter staff plus one, which is 1d6 plus one. But I believe she can also use a spear. 1d6 plus one. That's the same, isn't it? Yeah, alright. Might as well sell the spear then. Back here. Oh, he won't sell? I mean,
don't teach my monster to suck eggs, armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Can we sell it in here?
I suppose I can extend you my hand, though I'll have to wash it after.
Realme says, you! You're a sapphire, aren't you? I warned you. I told you not to get involved. Stop right there. I don't take kindly to people yelling at me. You had to go sticking your nose in where it didn't belong, didn't you? They were splitting up. They were finally listening to their parents. Oh, those two? But you had to encourage them. Olava and Tiro have dedicated everything they do to you. We tried to keep it quiet, but you encouraged them. Yeah, I think we don't have the full story with these people. They were just a couple of kids in love. What's the harm? Your little matchmaking endeavor has gotten a dozen people robbed and beaten. At least one house has been set alight as well. What? They're a bad influence on each other, see? A bad seed in two parts. When they are together, they just don't stop to think. We weren't keeping their relationship quiet. We were trying to stop people from reporting to them the guards for touching Manu's barn. They didn't seem at all odd to you? A little too driven? They didn't mention the trouble they got into? They aren't shy about it. I don't think they mentioned any trouble. They certainly aren't shy about saying who got them back together. Your name is Mud around here. Did I lose reputation? I didn't push them into anything. They knew what they wanted. They wanted to run wild for as long as they could, causing as much destruction as they could. They wanted to be outlaws, like the stories of old. Their lost cause is now wild as animals. If you ever see them again, do yourself a favor and kill them. A bad seed in two parts, I tell you. Oh, my reputation decreased by one. It's still pretty good, I think. Where is it? Reputation popular, 14, yeah. Alright, well, I really came in here I wanted to sell something.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Not the fanciest lodging, but I'll lay a blanket in the stables for you if you need. It's more comfortable than it sounds. You offer your stables to people to sleep in? Is that healthy? You ever heard of a horse being called healthy as a hardy human? No, I didn't think so. They keep just fine, and so would you. I'm sure it'd be fine. Let me see your services. Yeah, only peasant. Oh, he doesn't buy things. That's what I really came in here for. Oh, never mind.
Bose, live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
The Crooked Crane. Taking a peek. So we still have to go to the graveyard and the temple district. I think we'll go to the temple district next. And eventually we're going to be replacing Nalia with somebody else and going on a quest. Or we might just keep her and handle Yoshimo's quest first. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.